the obligation to save. And so I don't intend to save everybody. No matter what anybody says, God's intention is to save only those that believe. And the ones that believe are the ones who've been given, faith to believe. Jesus turned to his disciples and said, "Now, you are blessed, for you've been given eyes to see, and ears to hear, and a heart to perceive. You have been blessed." So all this world, we have people who are walking in darkness. They have no idea what it means to be saved, have no desire to be saved, but on to a remnant of God's people, chosen before they were born. It's been given to you the gift of faith, not only to believe on his name, but to suffer because you do believe. Because everyone will be against you, for you are attaining to salvation by faith in God and God alone. With the heart, man believes, not with the head. There's millions of people that say they're Christians with the accent of their head, their mind, but their heart. Jesus said they honor me with their lips, but their heart is on them. Draw nigh to God. And the only way you can do that is through Jesus Christ. What must I do to be saved? You believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. Did you hear the word of God? Has it spoken to you? Are you listening now? Could it be that you are one that God has given ears to hear, and eyes to see, and a heart to perceive what you must do to be saved? Ladies and gentlemen, I've been very deeply concerned about this because we hear all the time, oh, there are millions of Christians. Oh, there are billions of them being saved. And everything inside me says, no, that is not true. Many are called. Many will follow the pernicious, cunning way, teaching Christ and teaching things about God so that you can have a new home or a better life here. Very few, I'm telling you, except a man be born of the Spirit and forsake everything of this world, he cannot be saved. That's what Jesus said. He said, if you don't do this, if you don't love me more than anything else, you cannot be saved. Are you listening to me, friend? Are you listening to me, sir? What must you do to be saved? More than a minimum wage, and the children find out